So today's bush tip is how to test if berries or other fruits in the bush are edible or not. I've brought a nice twig with me with berries on. Just going to take a couple of these and just rub them on your skin for a good 30 seconds or so. And then we'll just check after 10 minutes if I've got a rash or not. Okay, so it's been about 15 minutes and like you can see, there is a clear reaction. So not a good thing to eat these berries. If you do not get a reaction, just take a small bite out of the berry and see how your stomach handles it. If it's okay, then you can eat it.